Potato.
Yeah, guys, welcome back again. It's another exciting moment on Suri Gold, on this food show where food comes exciting. Yeah, guys, we're going to give you another lovely food today, and this is ikokore. Yes, this is a yam porridge, but it's another different kind of yam, which is a water yam. It's mostly used for this kind of yam porridge. And so, guys, relax and enjoy it. And if this is the first time of viewing our channel, welcome. Relax. As usual, we're going to give you great content. Here you have all it is to make your food, have it, and it will taste delicious. So, guys, today we're going to go into yam porridge. So let's go and let's have our ingredient. So, guys, I have my seasoned boiled meat here and a cow skin. I have my dry shrimps. I have my mackerel fish that I've grilled and deboned and flakes it. I have my dry fish here. Then this is the red bell, my two balls of red bell and habanero, about 5-4 pieces. This is just red bell and habanero here, mixed together, blend together. And this is an onion. And this is this our coconut rice mix, because it has a lot of shrimp based on it. So we're going to use it for the, you can do any of your seasoning. Oh, and I have ogiri here. It has to go with the kokore to give it a nice flavor, you know. So, guys, and this is my yam. That is my red oil. So what we are going to do now is I pour the pepper sauce in the pot. Pour all the fish, the meat, the cow skin, which is mama. Everything, let's go. This recipe. Yes, guys, about time to cut the yam bit into it. But let's take out the fish, not the rishi that is inside out first, because so that it won't get burnt easily. Start cutting into it.
Wait, this is basically puff puff. This is literally puff puff.
My son said this is puff puff. No. Porridge.
Why don't you just pour the whole thing in?
So that you can form those balls.
Oh.
That's it. And this is the end of the ikokore today, which is yam porridge. Thank you for always staying here. Thank you for always viewing. Thank you for commenting. Thank you for subscribing. Thanks for everything. And as usual, we always put everything at the description so that you can get all details as per how it go. Thank you so much, guys. Please subscribe, share, like, put on your notification button so that anytime we upload new video, you'll be the first to be notified. So, guys, we will see you again. Thank you. Please don't forget, you can join me. You can still stay here and join me to eat my coconut. Love you.